cotton candy, and we are going Thailand Bangkok. And I am so excited that I am buying a bunch of things for our LPS videos, and we're going to play I Spy with it. So yeah, just wait for that. And right now, we just woke up in, I think it's 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock. It's so sick and dark outside. So sick that we're waking up at this time. Gah. At first, our mom didn't allow us to go for this travel vlog to Thailand. But after all she wanted us to do was flip the pancakes for her. Literally. Well, I'll see you on the plane with hot chocolate and popcorn. See you later, guys. Row
63. Yeah. I'm out at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my ties. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from
guys. Hi. PC? Yeah? Why are these in front of us? I don't know. Ugh. Hey guys. Hi. And I am with Dad. And we are going to tour the whole Bangkok city. We are in our hotel room right now, and yeah, we're just waiting for what to do.
Mom's talking about the service. She said that they didn't make, smaller fruits.
Silence the phone. We don't want anyone to complicate our plan. Want total domination of the world one day.
World domination will be mine!
Our moms talk about world domination sometimes. Okay, so here we are in the food court in the market after we went malling yesterday, and you have to check our back. There's a line of stores, and then it was filled with antiques. Not the antiques that are like about 80 years old, but the antiques that are so tiny. These are the utensils. They're fragile, but we don't really break our plates. I get my pets from here. This palooza of them. Yeah, they're like way smaller than us. Go check it out. Yeah. There. Yeah.
It's Barbie! Bad dogs!
Okay, so there's like a million of them. I'm gonna choose one. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna give this to my friends. These little button eye things. They might turn into Coraline and like haunt me forever. I don't know, but it seems like some kind of all these rag dolls that you need to play different characters. Oh my gosh, you're Spider-Man. Okay, there.
and there's yoga, and there's what's this? Jack the Skeleton King.
Yeah.
And there's Dora.
What is this? Is this some kind of?
Oh my gosh! It's Squidward. Mr. Krabs looks absolutely normal, but Squidward looks like a freak. There's like Papa Smurf and some other Smurf.
In America.
Homer Simpson. Like the Joker here too.
It's Jack Sparrow.
Hi guys, this is Con Candy.
Popcorn.
And DJ H. Well, since we came from the market, the dreams of LPS land, we ought to show you what we got.
Let's start with all these yummy food. Look at this. These are like different Thai sweets and yummy ice creams. They're so good. I'm so excited to try them.
Okay, so we have the plants. This is a cactus and a piece of flowers. And then we got a dustpan here, set, and all that stuff. And then we have a lamp here and orchids or a new special and a flower stand. Got a drum set here. Some booby dolls over there. Those dolls. We're gonna give them to the friends. We have a drum kit here. Piano. Golden piano. Yeah. And we have this book with a magnifying glass. Yeah.
And my gosh. And
cake pops without the pop. Okay, and we have the old phone. This is so awesome. We also have this turntables, and I think they're real gold because it's like the most heaviest thing in the world. Get a picture of someone, some pop star, and some speakers that are really heavy, like this one. Giant panda, I just got. We're here in the Grand Palace. Yeah, this place is huge. Has lots of history in it, and we're.
It's made of gold.
Yeah, it's made of thousands of pieces of gold. This is really made out of gold. This huge bell thing. Yeah, it's really made out of gold. So we have this elephant here for some kind of shrine, I guess, or some kind of tower. And yeah, we're gonna explode.
Look at that.
If you hold this thing, you'll come powerful. So I'm like holding this thing. Yeah. Snazzy bell tower. There. Yeah. Then huge tower. Yeah, another tower for some kind of god. There.
Gosh, pigeons! I love pigeons! That's my favorite kind of bird.
Awesome, guys. It's all made out of gold. And right now, I'm just like staring at a piece of gold, huge piece of gold that's like sculpture or something. Is this like some kind of door? Like someone's about to come out or something?
Whoa!
There are multiple chimes on the roof, so like if there's an earthquake, there'll be like a sound that's an alert or something. Giant statues of gods. Yeah. Okay. Look there. There. This is some kind of temple, I guess.
It's a golden statue.
I think this is the courtyard or something. Yeah. Well, let's get going.
How I wish my mama, my family is here.
Yeah. But yeah, it's grand. And we're at the behind the giant golden bell. You want to see me touch the bell? Yeah, fine.
It's gold.
Yep, this is at the back of the temple with the chimes alerting for earthquakes. Oh my gosh, there's another door, golden
passing
door.
Passing by is the most beautiful grandpa of all time.
Yeah, that's grandpa.
Okay.
And then we have some kind of, you know, building. Yeah, We can go in actually, right? We can go in, right?
Oh my gosh, he's trying to take a picture of me.
Anyways, we have this temple here that looks like it belongs to a flower person. Yeah, then we have this mini set of castle. I think it's like, you know, a small version of it. And I think all of the LPS in the world will love to like live in that thing. Seriously, me too. There are like little doors there so that we can enter, and well, who knows, we might have free food. Close up on the castle. Duplicate that's very much smaller. There's like long corridors for me to venture through. Yeah. Go in. Actually, the king doesn't actually live here. It lives, he lives like some other temple, some other castle instead of this one. So this one is like the castle for the tourists to go around in. Yeah. Away our eyes from this gold, we might go ka-ching ka-ching or something. Or bling bling. So yeah. Yeah. We have like 1,000 buildings here made out of gold. And with this, I don't want to know. You know, Bangkok has like about thousands of monuments. Cause while we were in the taxi, I saw like about 60 in only one drive. Yeah, pretty much. Even in the shopping malls, there's like a monument, some kind of god, and it's actually pure gold or with jewels attached to it by trees. Cause I can always, as a little pet shop, I could always like, put a tree house in it or something. Yeah. So we're going down the steps now. Going back to the tourist land filled with tourists.
Plants! I said plants!
Another rich building filled with bursting with tourists.
It's pag winter ito suot ng Rida. Pag rainy ito, summer ito suot. So ngayon, winter.
Ito yan.
We're going to the palace! Yeah!
Okay. Painted by hand. Is the horrifying monkey. This is the Bangkok version of King Kong for me. Yeah, it can go big or small. Yeah. That bell up there, only once a year on Chinese New Year. Yeah.
These have three roofs in Thailand picture. In the center roof, it is how all the axes after a dead body was burned.
Wonder what's going inside there.